Ponte bought this one at 30 shillings, but for me, this goes for 40.
Because you look rich. I look much more poor than you.
Welcome to Nairobi, Kenya. Today we have a famous Kenyan girl just behind us.
Hey
Dee Mwango.
Dee Mwango here.
People don't believe it, but we are friends. Anyway, today we are going to toy market. The goal is to spend $10, $5 each, and let's see who's gonna be able to buy the most food with $5.
I'm born to win.
I mean, it's gonna be so easy, this challenge for her. I'm gonna get the prices 2 or 3 times higher.
I'm excited about the challenge. Let's go.
Dee Mwango went to this market many times, but probably not during a high traffic condition. We wanted to shoot 2 videos today. I think we're gonna shoot half. Nothing beats the traffic in Nairobi. This thing is shocking. We're passing through a very nice neighborhood. There is still so much traffic. Incredible. I guess it took forever, almost 40 or 50 minutes or even 1 hour, but we are arrived at the toy market over here.
We do have all the clothes.
Now we need to find the vegetables areas here on the right. It was so much traffic that Dee is sleeping. My goodness, it took forever.
I can't believe it. Ponte misled the Uber driver.
You were sleeping, you were supposed to know the street. For Google Maps, we were in Toy Market, but apparently they say we were in Kibera. And they called this place as if it was a ghetto.
What the hell? Like, hey, things have changed. Like,
look, look how beautiful is Kibera. What is happening in Kibera? I have no idea.
Who told you to mislead the driver, you know, when I was sleeping? You didn't do this when I was awake.
I followed Google Maps.
I won't trust you anymore.
Now that you look rich, now that you're
a
full-time YouTuber, we're gonna pay 3 times the normal prices. Because I'm white, we're gonna pay 6 times the normal prices.
But let's see how it goes.
Somehow we made it to toy market.
You can get really affordable things. Clothes, as you all see, affordable. As low as a half a dollar. 50 shillings. You know, wow. $2, like really amazing things. So whenever you want to shop, see, a half a dollar. Please, make your way here.
Are those used clothes or are they new clothes?
No, they're secondhand, thrifted secondhand clothes, and they're so durable. And you can get really unique things here in Toy Market.
This is the place that your boyfriend doesn't want you to go.
Of course. He says secondhand clothes have bad energy.
I don't believe in such stuff.
Box. Let me know.
Okay, this is the real market.
Toy Market, now we're going in.
Wow. It's called tunnel market, not toy market. Wow, beautiful.
And one thing I love about this market is that it's really organized. It's one of the most organized markets we have in China.
It reminds me of Thailand a bit. Plus, if it's raining outside, we're gonna be fine.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, things are organized. We're heading where they sell lots of fruits.
This market is 100 times better than Gikomba.
You can't compare it.
Yeah, we do have $10 here. We're gonna split it in half. 500 for you and 500 for me. Yeah. Then we're gonna see who's gonna buy more fruits and if there is a price difference between white and locals.
Let's go.
There is one rule. If I'm paying something over price, you cannot tell me.
I'm keeping quiet.
Yeah, just keep quiet. Do not make weird faces.
Yeah.
Just let me waste money.
Okay. Then when you finish, then I do.
Yeah, it's your shift. Let's go find the fruits. There are avocados over there. Hello, how are you? How much is for one avocado?
30 bucks.
30 bucks?
Yeah.
Okay. They are very big and strong.
Yes.
Is it good?
Yes.
I'll give you 100 for 3 good avocados. 100 instead of 90. Okay?
It's okay.
It's okay. So let's put 1, 2, Santa Sano. Okay. What are those?
Mangoes.
Mangoes. Also 30 per mango. Okay. Let's get also 3 mangoes.
3 mangoes.
3 mangoes.
100.
No.
Yeah.
The real price.
No,
you're spoiling the challenge.
I'm spoiling the challenge.
Are they good?
They are good.
It looks like someone giving a punch to them, but okay.
This is the first person that I feel she's too honest, she haven't overpriced, she's too genuine. What do you think about that?
We know that this for sure, we don't know, but the mangoes for sure are 30. Uh-huh. Here it's missing. Uh-huh. Then we'll see in another place how much you're gonna pay for avocados.
Okay.
It's so heavy. Maybe we shouldn't buy such heavy stuff. We should buy, I don't know, salad.
Why
this one is 325? Well, what's the difference?
These ones are bigger.
Yeah.
You see?
Why bigger is cheaper?
Big is expensive. 10 bucks.
Ah, right. I forgot the mathematics class. Completely forgotten. You're right. Let's try to get 5 good tomatoes.
Yeah, because you have the fridge.
You know, in Italy, I have tomatoes in my garden.
Oh, really?
Yes. We got 5 tomatoes, 50. Sante.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
This thing is so heavy, and we are just 250 bo in. This is crazy. Now I see that all these places, they have prices. We need to go in a place without prices. Quick pause. Grandpa.
Cipolla, buona.
Do you know how to make a garden?
Buona.
Okay, but if you do not know how to do that, if you do not have a grandpa like I do, if you lack skills in gardening, if you lack skills in editing video, if you lack skills on many multiple things, today you're gonna get a free month on Skillshare, which is the sponsor of today's video. Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of inspiring classes for creators. On Skillshare, you can explore new skills, deepen existing passions, and get lost in creativity. For example, I did learn how to put the seeds in the right way thanks to the class by Geraldine Lavin, Gardening 101, a guide for growing and caring for plants. And I learned how to shoot and make this advertisement a bit better. Thanks to YouTube success, script shoot and edit with MKBHD by Marquise Brownlee. But what about you? What would you like to learn? Skillshare is curated specifically for learning, meaning there are no ads, and they are always launching new premium classes, so you can stay focused and follow wherever your creativity takes you. The first 1,000 of my subscribers to click the link in description will get 1 month free trial of Skillshare, so you can start exploring your creativity today. Grandpa, so you should click on the link in description. It will tremendously help the channel. We will improve our videos. We will have much more budget. We'll be able to travel the world together thanks to you. Hello. How much is for 20? Wait, I'll buy this one at Fell. I will buy 5 of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Santa Sana. Have a good day. Omena. Yeah, I know how to cook omena. Check the video linked in description.
So we wanna buy?
No. Can that. We buy this chicken?
Yeah, if you want.
I will get it.
5 for 50.
So 5 for 50.
Yeah, 50. Thank you. Santa. I give you 1 bonus.
Okay.
One bonus?
You. Yeah.
Santa, this is gonna be yours.
Okay.
Let's see how much stuff you can buy with 500 bo. Already the lady said that she needs to bargain. She cannot accept such prices.
10 unakabona? Ziko juicy, yaani si zile zimekauka. Kisu iko wapi ni test mwanzo. Guys, one trick of buying oranges, the uglier they look, the most juicy they are.
Okay.
I wanna try.
You can try? She told you to try?
Yes.
Wow.
You can see how I know how to convince. Yeah, for sure they are so juicy, you see?
Wow.
Very juicy.
This girl knows what she's doing when she's buying stuff. Oh, I didn't film that. I wish I filmed the fountain of juice. Are you using them as a toothpaste? Are you gonna eat them all or are you gonna buy them too?
Oh! Please subscribe. The things we do for you. Subscribe if you haven't.
Thank you so much for remembering people to subscribe. I never do that. Thank you. I don't even know how I finished the 500. I was sure I had 150 left, and now suddenly they disappeared all my money. A weird thing about this country is that oranges, they do not look orange.
These oranges are good. They wanna help.
Mm-hmm. People just throw oranges over here.
Okay, this is enough.
It's enough.
All these for
how many do you?
60 cents.
This shopping bag is getting crazier. One.
Also, Ponte bought this one at 30 shillings, but for me, this goes for 40.
Really?
Yeah, 40 shillings.
Because you look rich. I look much more poor than you.
This?
Yeah, this is 30.
Yeah.
You know, 30, and this is 40.
Well, if you're getting scammed, then not my fault. So we have these avocados for 20. These avocados for 25. I'm not sure how she's paying 40. I don't know, where is 40? There is no 40. Incredible, guys, they're scamming the girl, not me. I think I'm gonna move in front of this market.
So this one is better, but it goes for 40 shillings.
40, but can you ask him where is 40 written? Because it's 20, 25 and 30.
Yeah, sure.
Village girl in town.
30. He accepted.
Ooh, he accepted for
my
30.
Convincing power.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Or desperation.
Not desperation.
Wow, it's so soft, this one.
Yeah, ready to eat.
Okay. Can you buy also some...
Na pili pili. For 20 shillings.
For 20, how many?
20 is about...
20 of them.
It's about 30 pieces.
About 30 pieces.
Okay, then let's get...
Oh, you love paper. Oh, you are Italian.
Yeah. Also, it helps to go to the toilet, you know? Today I wanted, but I didn't have the strength to push things down, and thanks to this.
Okay.
I'm not able to make her laugh anymore.
Because I'm used to the jokes.
Oh, gosh. That's why girls break up with me.
This goes for 20 cents.
That's amazing.
Ponte doesn't know how to buy bananas. So today, let me buy the bananas, then you'll taste them and tell me the difference. $1.
Okay.
Doesn't Fania 80 per bunch? So I'm trying to bargain because these are the best bananas ever you can eat. They are healthy, they are sweet.
Okay.
So a bunch goes for $1. But because I know what I'm buying, let me just get it.
This is what you get for $1.
For $1, but trust me.
But they look very nice.
Test one from the market.
So she's already testing by herself. That's why they look so tiny.
But just taste and tell me.
I'm so worried about it. Yeah, they are good.
So guys, yeah, with
so
all that
money.
Shopping, I'm still left with $1, two, three and a half.
Wait, are you sure? Maybe I give you 600.
No, it was 5 only.
We will find out in the video during the editing.
Okay, he's worried, I'm buying so much.
I was so sure that I spent only 400, but who knows? I'm already giving up on the challenge.
Like
this will be another video. You cannot spend the $10 in Africa.
Yeah, like I'm remaining with...
This bag is so heavy, I cannot carry it almost.
I'm trying to bargain 20 shillings each. Like, no.
How much is the total?
A half a dollar.
Half a dollar of each?
All.
Okay, give it.
Okay, let's
think.
It's impossible to spend.
Yeah, it's really impossible to spend all this. Jesus Christ.
Guys, I'm left with a lot of money and we shopped close to everything. We have close to all types of fruits that are available here.
That's incredible.
Remaining with $3.
We're left with $3.
Yeah.
I'm sure I gave you 6. I didn't give you 5 at this point.
No, it's 5.
Did I give you 5 for real?
Yeah. Let me help you, guys. Like, they won't understand your leg. Like,
yeah, but people, if they see me, you carrying and...
Guys, Ponte is afraid of people. If they see me carrying and he's walking, they'll beat him up.
I'm a proud Kenyan. I cannot let a girl do this. Okay. 20 shillings for how many?
All this. For 6.
20 shillings for 6? That's crazy.
And they're fresh.
So here is not written any price. Probably if it was me, it would be 20 shillings for 3. Maybe, I don't know.
Asante. Gapi, 5. This is 5 shillings.
So let's get 2 of them. 1 ginger for 10.
Yeah. Wow, it's full.
Yeah, it's too heavy now. Asante.
Ponte. It's impossible to spend $10 in African markets.
Yes. So guys, we bought all this food for the ducks over here. Let's see if they like the camera.
Gonna get one.
We're gonna eat one for dinner.
We want a kid. They're asking you to buy them.
No. I don't know how to cook them, it's too much work. Asante sana. Look, I'm going to the gym right now. So heavy.
So for those who think in Africa people are dying of hunger, look, like you can't even spend $10 in a market. And you have all that you need, fresh, non-GMO foods. And yeah, we're happy here in Africa, we're so strong, man. So you should run to Africa. Africa is the future.
That's what I said before.
This is what Ponte has done.
Asante sana. Two fishes for $7.
They are good size, like really big. Yeah. Today is Christmas!
You see how heavy it is?
It's heavy! Come on. Like, I thought you were joking.
No, I wasn't joking. Okay. Maybe.
So guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Keep reading and believing in dreams. Ciao. Subscribe if you're new to the channel.
Oh, also check me out, D Mwango, please, road to 200k subscribers.
She's getting
also,
to 100.
Also, please subscribe to Ponte's YouTube channel. Please, subscribe.
Wow. Asante.